How strong should our fingers be?
Relax.
Mark.
Not rigid. So it's a move between, but there's some strength, so that if you were to hit something,
so. No, the energy should be, the strength should be at the end.
Once you've made contact.
Yeah.
Same as your punch. Why is that? Soft doesn't hurt you. Hard, what will happen?
You hurt yourself.
You break your fingers.
We are not like others, iron fingers. So I always say, if somebody were really good for iron fingers, when they do the, you know, iron fingers to you, so
you don't go back.
What will happen? You break your fingers. So, bang! Who's wrong? So, no need to train the fingers that hard. You can train the fingers strong, but not stepping. So it's light, nobody. So punch, that's enough. It's only going to the eyes. Or certain area later, yeah, but in this area, it's going to the eyes. So, punch, that's enough. Okay? But really careful, only really emergency. There's no any other choices. If someone really punch them, there's no feelings. Okay, guilty. Also, you don't need to wait for them to punch. It's, actually, you don't need to do two or three times. That's one. Somebody said, will you hit the nose first? Will you hit the nose first? No, the eyes are above the nose, except the nose between the eyes. Might be. So, it's above the eyes. Yeah, above the nose. So you won't hit the nose. Except someone is really a big nose. So, like that. So, that's the finish. You know, sometimes you see Bruce Lee movies, it's like that. So, it's because of the beauty in the face. And the other technique on the beauty, you don't, it's actually never mentioned, I've never seen before, but it's a thing. To punch with the thumb. Yeah. So actually you saw it in my motion.
Yeah.
It's there. Mm-hmm. So it's on the side. So you pop in to the thumb. But there's a warning. Do not use it. As a you love Wing Chun, you want to know everything, but that's one of the techniques. Don't in with the thumb. Sometimes soft things more powerful. Really don't need to be very tough. The thumb. Just go. That's more easier than guilty because it goes to your face. The thumb's going inside. I don't know who taught Don Yen. That's a TV thing. Okay? Okay. Cup down. Hold his hand. See? Elbow in. That's why you have this way of moving. Inside. Step in, elbow. If you like to do the guacho, it's okay. It's up to you. Elbow. Okay?
Are you trying to hit the sternum?
Oh!
And it doesn't have no
So. Cup is from the top to the bottom. Cup. But you grab hand here, like a lock, all time grabbing. So cup down, you step in, boom, like that. Guai zhang. Guai zhang is only one hand, locked. Still, you grab like that. Guai means kneel down, so he will kneel down. So it means lock everything. Or pull it. Become a fear. So sometimes we will grab with a thumb. Sometimes we will grab without thumb. Without thumb it means I'm going to lose. With thumb, I'm going to lock it. Yeah, that lock. and use more strength. Guan jia. Okay? You can try for it. So, I said, that's a long distance, close distance, also without contact. With your opponent, without contact, so you want to get his hand, so use myself. So you see, when I hit him, he blocked, then will come back. So, I can move. Because if I, generally, if I punch right there, he block. But if anything comes from the bottom, then we catch, isn't it? Then we block you instead of attacking you. So generally, with the build mark, you get to long and touch. And it's safe, sometimes attack first, it's safe than just wait for them.